County could soon receive court notifications via text message. 4029's Brittany Bell live this morning with more on this story. And Brittany, Washington County going to be looking at that new technology today, right?
They'll be getting some more new information from that technology later on this afternoon. And today, Washington County courts are considering trying a new computerized juror notification system. And the circuit clerk from Saline County, Arkansas, a place that already has this automated system, will visit Washington County Clerk today to show which automated system will best fit our needs. So Washington County courts are trying to get this new system to help save time and money. And oftentimes, trials get canceled. And that leaves court officials to have to call a pool of up to 30 potential jurors to let them know that they are relieved from jury duty. Now, sometimes jurors don't get the message and end up showing up to court anyways. But even though there isn't a trial, the county still has to pay the jurors. So with all the technology, Washington County Circuit Clerk Kyle Sylvester hopes that notifying people through text or email will help improve communication with jurors.
I think it just would better serve, you know, the citizens of Washington County to utilize the technology that's there. You know, like you said, most people have cell phones and tablets, and it's kind of an information technology age.
Now, after the visit today from the Saline County Circuit Clerk, Washington County hopes to have this new system up and running within 60 days. Live in Fayetteville, Brittany Bell, 4029 News.
All right, Brittany, thank you. And this new system would send jurors a text, email, and a robocall.